Since the COVID-19 pandemic began in December 2019, the disease has continued to spread, highlighting the urgent need for immunization and a cure. Dietary supplements containing micronutrients and vitamins C and D are a safe, low-cost, and effective way of helping the immune system fight off COVID-19 and other acute respiratory tract diseases, according to a new report. The roles that vitamins C and D play in immunity are particularly well known. Vitamin C has roles in several aspects of immunity, including the growth and function of immune cells and antibody production. Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, is one of the long-known supernutrients. Relatively easy to get, but humans cannot synthesize vitamin C because we don't have the specific enzyme needed. Hence, we need to get it from an exogenous source, aka food. Vitamin C plays a role in maintaining the immune system comprehensively through its antioxidant ability, collagen synthesis, or directly strengthening immune cells in the fight against infection. But vitamin C or ascorbic acid is a water-soluble essential nutrient. Being water-soluble, it is not stored in the body and requires daily intake. Thanks for watching.